Hey, Sushan, what is going on? My chair. Okay. Condor DM said something interesting. He mentioned Samwise 7 RPG, Tim Harper. So I thought, hey, let's watch this.
There is a constant criticism that certain people put out there about me when it comes to people disagreeing with me. Like, if you disagree with me, I'll call you a liar. I can't.
That's true. That's true. Condor DM, you do that a lot. If someone disagrees with you, you'll call them a liar. For whatever reason. With me, I didn't really. You didn't. I don't think you knew. Anyway, it doesn't matter what I say. He's going to call me a liar, so it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what I say. On his other channel, I think it was. He's going to call me a liar no matter what I say. But on his other channel, I think it was. I posted in a comment. This is before the Mother May I thing. Again, he's going to call me a liar about this. But before I reintroduced the Mother May I into the spoken language, the speaking of tongues. Before I decided to start talking about RPGs again, and before I started to do these kinds of videos on my channel, there was a while, there was years went by where I wouldn't do these kinds of videos. But I thought, four years ago, I thought, eh, let's do these things again. People hate it when I do these videos. Shunner, the RPG community does not approve of you doing these videos. And I say to them, well, I'm not part of the RPG community, so there. I'm going to do these videos. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. So, because we're all friends here. Why are you going after our role play sessions? I'm the guy who says the emperor has no clothes. That's me. That's what I do. Anyway, what are you gonna do? Say I'm lying about all this stuff? Sean's just a big old liar. He lies about everything. Well, Condor likes to delete. I know he's gonna say a lie, but he likes to delete his videos and re-upload them, like a new version of the video. And he'll say, "Go look at my videos. Go look at my videos. The evidence is there." Well, he's deleted the videos that we have issues with, and he'll re-upload them in a neater, tighter package with a bow on top. But he'll say I'm lying about this. But back in the day, I don't remember how. He'll say I'm lying, so it doesn't matter how, what day exactly it happened that I remember it, because I can't remember. I cannot. cannot deny, and I cannot. What's the other word? I cannot recall or deny the exact date and time where I posted on one of his YouTube videos that in my games, players don't ask the GM questions. How do you, the viewing audience, the public court of opinion, those watching this video, how many of you would think what Condor had to say? In his two walls of text in the comments down below that he posted on his own video, after I said in one little sentence, in my group, the players don't ask the GM questions. Ever. Never, ever. Just out of context, I put that in there in the comments section. Out of context. He had no clue what I was talking about. None. Zero. I would think most people would say, oh, really? That's interesting. Tell me more. I want to know what you're talking about, crazy person who posted that random thing on my YouTube channel. But no, he didn't do that. He wasn't up for a conversation about it. He just flat out says, "You're an idiot. You're retarded. You don't even know what the fuck you're talking about." Blah, 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 blah. Ah, just the wall of text of just hurtful, hateful things. Two walls of text. I guess there's a comment limit, a word limit on your comment. Anyway. Then he nuked his channel, or he privatized everything, or he renamed his channel. I don't know if this is the same channel he has. It doesn't matter. He's going to call me a liar no matter what. Anyway, that video's gone. Those posts are gone. I deleted my evidence. I don't know about him, but I deleted. Doesn't matter. He's going to call me a liar. Yes, I still have the videos. I still have all the, you know, whatever. But Tim Harper, that's someone I have not heard of in years. He still has a channel. But I think he's raising kids. He's kind of busy with kids and stuff, so he hasn't been posting on YouTube like every day like he used to back in the before time. Okay.
Can't handle disagreement. Well, I want to go back to my first YouTube.
Right now, I'm blocked. He'll say I'm lying, but right now I'm blocked on his YouTube, as far as I know. Last I checked, I'll post a comment. Saying, can anyone read my comment? There's like crickets, so that lets me know no one can read my comment. Because he said in one of his videos, Dungeons and Dragons is not for theater nerds. So I posted in the comments down below, what is a good RPG then for theater nerds? Like, it's a rhetorical question, I admit, but still, it would be nice to have at least some kind of conversation with this guy. It's impossible. This guy, you cannot have a conversation with him. It's something's not wired right in his brain. He'll do these live streams, right? I saw the live stream, or what is it, when I woke up this morning. I was like, I was supposed to be doing a live stream, but YouTube recommended I watch this video of his that he did yesterday. 30-minute live stream. No, I remember. I didn't watch the live stream. No. It's his update of his live. Anyway, he basically apologized profusely for like 8 minutes about his live stream last night. You know, I guess he talked to himself for half an hour. No one cared. There's a reason why no one cares about Condor DM. There's a reason why. There's a reason why just random people subscribe to you. I mean, what? If let's say your subscribers are mostly people that don't have YouTube videos. Are they actual people? Are they real people? Do they count? To me, they don't count. People that don't have YouTube videos on their YouTube channel don't count. They just don't. You've been on YouTube since 2006 and you have zero videos on your channel? Have you been aging gracefully at least during that time? It's almost 20 years. 20 years of YouTube and not one single YouTube video. Really? You don't have it? You don't have a picture of yourself. You don't have it. You don't have it. You're not using your real name or something. I don't know. They'll say something. I call them the drive-by YouTube commentators. They just drive by. Drive-by posters. They say something and then leave. They're off. It's like, I'll reply and I'll say, that's interesting. Do you have a video about that? Do you want to talk some more about it? Do you want to come on my live stream and we'll talk? And they'll have an excuse for why they can't be on YouTube. They're hideously deformed. Yada yada. I heard one guy said one of my eyeballs is made of glass. I don't care. I don't care. He looked fine. I did see him on someone's video. He looked fine to me. Oh, yeah, yeah. So, these people, they either say I'm hideously deformed, Or I find out later, they're just autistic. They have no social skills. They haven't. It's like YouTube, TikTok, Facebook, they collect these people. They just want instant gratification, just clicking either like buttons or the not dislike buttons or whatever. They've got to be clicking something, watching something. Then they go on to the next person. I don't know. They're not my audience. They might subscribe to me, but to me, they don't count. If I could get my subscriber count back down to 500, that would be so great. When my subscriber count was 500, I had the most interesting people. Some of them have died off because they were older than me at the time. And some of them just stopped using YouTube. Like, people stopped using MySpace. People stopped using Friendster. People stopped using Hot or Not. People stopped using Cool Site of the Day, AltaVista, Yahoo. People stopped using these things, right? Well, I mean, really, who's still going to be using YouTube 20 years? For 20 years, who's going to be? No. If you weren't using YouTube for 20 years, I'm guessing you're still not going to use YouTube for 20 years. You're set in your ways. I get it. I'll probably just not even pay attention to your comments then. Because I'll go, the first thing I do is I click and see, hey, who are you? Who are you, random person I don't know who's talking to me like they're my best friend? And of course they have no videos. So I just go, eh. Well, it's like, why waste my time? They're probably just some drive-by person. I wish there was a way you could check to see if they're subscribed to you or not. If they're subscribed to me, maybe I'll actually post a letter down below. But if they're not subscribed to me, I'm not going to give a rat's ass. My channel's not monetized. I'm not trying to make a living on YouTube. YouTube costs me money over time. I haven't made a cent on YouTube. It's rather expensive. Having a computer, high-speed internet, all that stuff. It's kind of an expensive thing. It's a hobby. Hobbies cost money. I see people painting their minis every day on YouTube. Those minis aren't free. The paint isn't free. And they're always painting. Me, if I was going to paint minis, I would buy a set of minis, paint them, and then be done. It's like, that's it. I did it once. I painted my mini army. And that was fun. And you know what? It was fun. And I finished it. Not 15, 20 years later. Oh, I got these minis to paint and I've got these minis. What is that all about? What's going on there? What are you doing now? What? I painted my fence, my neighbor's fence, their neighbor's fence. And I'm going to paint the town hall. I'm going to go paint the landing. I hear the Golden Gate Bridge needs another coat of paint. I'm going to be doing that. I'm going to be painting the airport runways with the glowy yellow color stuff. Have at it. Knock yourself out. Doesn't matter what I say on my channel because I'm just a liar, right? According to Condor, I would say it's not true what he says. That if you don't agree with what he says, you're a liar. I don't understand. Technically, I don't know if he's ever called me a liar yet, but he has called me all the other words. I used to have it in print. I deleted it for some reason. Because I thought he was going to be a normal person. This was like a year and a half ago, almost 2 years ago. I thought he was going to be a normal person. Thought it would happen. People talk to me and they say, hey, you know, I was going to be in a game with Condor or I was going to do something, and he rubbed me the wrong way. Something happened. I don't know. He's not answering me anymore. Is that normal? I say, that sounds normal to me. You've been Condor DM'd. Yep. Anyway, what's he going to say about Tim?
YouTube channel. One of the earliest videos I ever put out, Samwise, a tabletop role-playing game content creator, also known as Tim, came over and I had said something wrong in the video and he corrected me. Just straight corrected me. No insulting, no digs, no nothing. And what did I do? I bowed. I bowed to the truth. Not to Tim, but I gave in. Oh, I was wrong. He was right. And I totally accepted that.
So? That's what normal people do? Is this a first for you or what? I sit corrected. I say that a lot of times in my videos. I sit corrected. Are you a better person now, Condor DM? Or did that get reversed in some way lately?
Here's what I gotta say.
Uh-oh.
Every person that is subbed to my YouTube channel disagrees with me.
Am I subbed? No. No. So everyone who subbed to you, what now?
Every commenter that you see me interacting with disagrees with me.
What? This isn't another one of your I'm the victim, everyone's against me.
Everybody in my Discord group disagrees with me. Everybody in my Facebook group disagrees with me. I don't know a person in real life.
Oh, okay. Is this like 80% disagrees with you? 2% disagrees with you? 100% disagrees with... What? How much? He never tells the whole story. You notice that? Who is that guy on the radio who says, and that's the rest of the story? That guy. Condor's not like that. He's very vague. He's very generalized. He rarely mentions names when he's talking about somebody. And he's going to say I'm lying about this, but I told him to turn his fucking camera on. He's done that. I told him to put some of his shit away behind him. He did that. I told him to, what's the other thing? Live stream. He's fucking live streaming. What else? I'm trying to get him so that he can be at our fucking level on the YouTubes. So we can do the debate things eventually one day. Instead of talking to his goddamn avatar thing, mic only, nonsense. What else? Oh, there's one other thing I can't remember now. It doesn't matter. He's going to say I'm lying about all this. Oh, I told him to do videos talking about the stupid fucking game he likes. Talk about shit you like. So I guess in the last week he's posted videos about actually doing stuff with AD&D 2nd Edition. Making monsters, traps, that kind of shit. Why couldn't you fucking do this like 2, 3, 4 fucking years ago? Why couldn't you do this shit until like only fucking last week? Anyway, so I said in someone's stream that Condor's, some of Condor's latest videos are pretty good actually. But who cares? I mean, didn't Condor burn bridges already with everybody? I can't remember now. This fucker has never laughed once. Have you noticed? He fucking doesn't laugh. Why? What do you call someone who can't laugh? Have you ever seen him laugh? Is it because he's missing his teeth? He doesn't want people to know his teeth are gone? Maybe he can try to smile? I don't know. Can you smile with your eyes? Supermodels, some of them can smile with their eyes. I can't do it.
You know, that I don't have a level of disagreement with on certain things, from politics to gaming, right? I get along with basically everyone I know that I get along with, and I get along...
I'm going to say you're fucking lying. I'm going to say you're fucking lying. Everyone you've come in contact to, you've probably rubbed against the wrong way.
Excuse me, I have a question about Dungeons & Dragons. I was wondering if you know this answer, if you could please let me know in the comment below. I have a question pertaining to roleplay at a game store session, maybe. I don't know. This is my first time doing this. My question is...
It doesn't matter what they ask him. He's going to say, you're a fucking idiot! Fucking loser! That's how he talks to people. You know, Wizard of Oz does that. And what about you, Tin Man? Condor DM is the Wizard of Oz. He's that big green head with the flames. Scarecrow! That's Condor DM. He doesn't want people to know his sick secrets. You know? He doesn't want to share the knowledge. He just wants to talk in vagueness terms about everything. He says, I got 300 videos. Again, I'm probably lying. I got 300 videos in my playlist about roleplay specific videos on how to roleplay. Okay. You do a 5-fucking-minute video like this one. And you probably talk about, what, 2 minutes of content? And then the rest is you just... With advertorials or... That kind of nonsense. So, and then... The part where he is talking about the thing, he repeats it 3 or 4 times. It's like a loop. It's very strange. And most of his videos are like that. So I'm glad. I'm happy, actually. Thrilled. I know I'm lying, but his videos last week about the traps and the monsters and da-da-da. Now he's got one about, what's the other one? Bandits? Joining a gang? That one's not too bad. But the videos can be applied to not just AD&D 2nd Edition. They could be used anywhere, you know. Oh, I told him to fucking show his fucking books. And what does he do? He drags out the crappiest looking books ever that I've ever seen that a human being has in their possession. He puts it on the dresser behind him. It was like, come on, man. But some people, it's like a blanket. My blanket, my blankie, my blankie. That's how their book is. I've had that book since forever. No, throw it away. Get a new book. Put it on display. No, but that's the book I learned. No. You destroyed a book. You have a damaged book. In Skyrim, that's called a damaged book or a ruined book. I've never mistreated my books. Maybe it's just me. I have thousands of books. Most of them are in mint condition, unless I bought them used from somebody. And then, of course, they're dinged up, banged up. Only one book have I broke a binding on the back of, because the book just wasn't put together right in the first place. So I repaired it. I fixed the book.
Along with a lot of people. Disagree with me. So, you know, I guess if disagreeing with me means I won't interact with you or I call you a liar.
Disagreeing means that's not how it happened. These people, all these people that I hear complaining about you, they all say that's not how it happened. Condor DM is fibbing. That's not how it happened. That's not what happened. It's like, everyone has... Everyone? Why is it that everyone says this? Everyone. I haven't heard anyone say, Condor DM, he's actually right about my encounter with him. He's actually quite correct about that. No, that never fucking happens. Someone has an encounter with Condor DM, and they're like, huh? They'll say, is that how he normally acts? Because that seemed weird. I just wanted to ask him something about something. And yeah, that's how he acts. That's how Condor DM talks to people. So you've encountered Condor DM. Was it your favorite encounter so far in life? Did you want to retcon that? Do you have a Benny you can spend to undo that? Your reaction roll with him? Or his reaction? Your reaction roll is normal. His reaction roll to everybody, I don't know what fucking chart he's rolling on. But he needs to use the same reaction roll chart that everyone else uses.
How is anything I said real? And it is all real. Well, it's because the people that are criticizing me, well, they're full of shit. Recently, I was told, you know, I was banned off of 25 Discord groups, but I've not even been a part of 25 Discord groups.
And see, I don't know. He could be just making this up. You know, show the thing. Show the letter. Say who the person was that told you this. Whatever. Will he do it? Will he do the reveal?
And I can't remember being banned off any group, right? I've been a part of some groups and I left them for various reasons. I didn't see any positive...
I get banned all the time. Who cares? The Big Purple. I've been banned from the Big Purple now for 10 years. I've been banned from Steve Jackson Games now for over 10 years. So what?
Outcome of being there. And it was just piled up, you know what I mean? You get into all these different groups and you're not even following them. I don't even follow the chat, so I'd leave the groups. But I've never, ever been banned off a Discord group.
I've been banned. Okay. My old account was banned from the fucking Traveler Citizens of the Imperium site. I was banned for a year and a half. And they wouldn't even let me use my old email. I had to make a new email account just to fucking go on their forums, and nothing's changed on that forum.
At least not that I can honestly remember. And even if you could find one, it's not 25. Another thing I've been told recently is I'm making puppet accounts.
Told by who? Who's doing this?
I guess fake accounts pretending to be other people and going to comment on people's stuff or stuff like that. Like, I'm lucky I can edit the video, right? I'm happy to be able to turn the computer on and use it in the way that I do. I never get that technical to begin with. Like, I'm lucky I do the...
Well, if you... Let's say you did make a... Whatever you called it, an account, and you were talking on someone's... We would know it would be you, right? You wouldn't just have all of a sudden a whole different personality just because you're logged in as a different user. You'd be the same person. The minute you typed in a comment, everyone would know it was fucking you. And why would you do that if you're not blocked, you know? Just use your other account? What are you fucking talking about? Why? He wants to go up. He wants his subscriber count to go up. I want mine to go down, obviously. So if anyone watching my YouTube channel right now, anyone watching this video right now who's subscribed to me, can you please, please unsubscribe and then subscribe to this guy? Let's make it happen. Let's make like 50 of you guys just leave my channel and subscribe to Condors. Let's get him to 100, or not 200. Let's get him to, let's 90 more. He needs 90 more to be at 500.
These videos, but I would never do puppet accounts. I really, sincerely, do not do that shit. Do I think people have done it and I've encountered it? Well, I think that has happened, yeah. The idea of people being under different names, but I don't know, so I don't...
Yeah, I see it on my channel. I don't know. It doesn't matter. It's like somebody's talking exactly like somebody else I know. But, YouTube's removed a lot of the tools you used to have to go find who the person is that's saying the things in the comments. A lot of that stuff is gone now from YouTube.
Make the accusation. But I think it's silly. I just don't have all the time in the world to sit there and make a fake account and then go watch your content. Like, I have a life. I hope you do, too. You know, and anyone who's making puppet accounts, you know, Jesus, do something better with your time. You're fucking pathetic. And I don't want to be pathetic.
Well, they may have suggested that because you do have a lot of subscribers. For the content you do have. It seems like somebody could be making a bunch of email accounts. I don't know how it works. I only have one. I don't know how it works with YouTube as far as making another YouTube channel. Can you have them connected to the same Hotmail? I use Hotmail. Can you have them all in the same Hotmail email, or do you have to have a whole new email address if you want to make another channel? Because let's say, well, can you subscribe to yourself? Let's say you have like 50 YouTube channels that are just blank, nothing on them. Can you use those channels to subscribe to your own channel and make it look like your subscriber count is just racing up there? Just racing up there. You know? He's getting like 30 subscribers, 40 subscribers a week, maybe. How is that even possible? But now that school has started, we'll see if that comes to a crawl. People in school don't have time to be watching YouTube as much as during the summer.
Like you. And here's what I would say to...
Unless it's like, you know, they're going to school somewhere where it snows in the Arctic somewhere, and they're trapped and there's nothing else to do but watch YouTube instead of doing your homework or something, because you didn't get to go to school that day because school is under ice.
Anyone who doesn't like me that's looking for something negative when they come here. If you don't like what you're seeing, turn the channel. You know, go spend your time watching people that you like.
See, I just came here because you mentioned Tim Harper, that's all. Yeah, Tim Harper, he's a pretty decent role player. I learned a lot of stuff from him. He's mentioned in my book, too, I think. Yeah.
Talk about things that you like to talk about. It's a lot better than watching something that you're...
Subscribe to Samwise7RPG's channel. I'll put a link down below. I guess he's not going to talk much. He's done his little 2 minutes of fame here.